like my little one boy is there for spitting at my mouth. I saw them spitting at my mouth. My spit is not one girl mouth. Says I'm more of what him spit, I share, and the two I will swallow. Dance on, love me everything. Dance on, love me everything. So I was like, I kill a one woman, kill me, my mommy, I can't rest, you know. I remember she know about me a long, long time, you know. So I was like, relax yourself, not a killer, me, I got blindfold her. Alright, him come pick me up and everything. Me low-key nervous, you know. But look at the man in me as a person, go on for the good fuck, go on to get a good suck. Anyways, went in the room, she well tied to the bed, well handcuffed, nah see me. You know, I have to change up my voice because me, I say, me, mommy, I fought a girl and man over the years, you know, so she know my voice, you know. Mm-hmm. Anyways, it's like, my daddy know she up on the bed and she tied up and she blindfold. And it's like, me, I say, yeah, I get my chance to prove myself now. Mm-hmm. To prove myself to the boy and to prove myself to him, woman, pussy. So it's like, him some of us go out on my thing because him know I'm a stay. And then, me, I know I have all different type of fetish. Yeah. And the girl told them to clean, like clean, 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 foot bottom smooth, like baby bottom and pure things. So she lay down on the bed. I'ma tell him to go for some ice for me. He go for the ice. I'ma just start lick her from her neck to her foot bottom with the ice. Mm-hmm. They know my mouth, she start run now. Yeah. Some of them start slurp up her foot, like mommy in the whole foot, not even the 5 toe, like the whole foot. Ankle and everything reached my mouth. Mother start near my far foot. Then near me and near my foot, no, you know. Never know, so me have them the foot fetish day, you know. Mm-hmm. So, you know, me I slide, no, me I say, no, me I go on too bad pan the foot. And she just have a nice, look, like, cute ass. Fresh, everything. I don't know what it I go on for, but, you know, girl hygiene up on everything. I'm going to start kiss up her ass and then I start eat up her ass. I'm going to start to slurp it up and I'm saying, you want more ice? I say more ice. Yes. I'm going to put the ice cube in her ass. And you know, pussy right there, so just start get slippery. Right. So you know, him come now like him ready for sex. I'm going to say, listen. I know your night tonight.
Right.
Anyways, my daddy, I may eat out her ass. You know, I may change my voice. And may I say, tell me what you want me to feel. Mm-hmm. And she say, just eat up my pussy. As soon as she say, eat up my pussy, it's like one lightning bolt just strike me. So every strand of air in my body stand up, you know.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn her up on her back. I'm going to start eat out her pussy. And may I say, may I fuck boy for years, you know. Mm-hmm. I'm never know say so boy woman pum pum they just look like cute and nice and fresh and everything. Mm-hmm. No man was a she never did I get no fucking okay boy I fuck everybody, you know.
Yeah.
And listen, yes, when I skin her out, like I had to make love to her pussy. Mm-hmm. I could have just eat it raw, so I have to just take my time and kiss up the jaw of them. And then my sister twitch a look like, it's like me, I say, relax, just whining on my face. Mm-hmm. So just start whining on my face now, and one boy would write this so stiff like a rock, you know. Mm-hmm. So she was like, you can't suck it like how you are, you suck it. You see when she says so, me I say, alright then, she says, suck it like how you are, you suck it.
So you know, girl, she gets it already.
Yeah, man, girl, I have an idea who I work for her, man. So I say, all right, throat she right there, so just bust out right now, no, throat just open up so. Something wrong with my throat, as I know me, I thought my mother spring water.
Yeah.
Something wrong with my throat. Someone daddy and is like me, I say, blood clot, my good fucker, man. Plus my size up with him, good woman. My dream come right through, right through. And my daddy know and I'm going to start suck the boy, who did I tell you? I'm going to say perfect cocky.
Yeah.
My start, the boy would have named, she said, spit on it. And it's like the fact that I direct me as to what to do. It's like me, I said, this can't real. When I tell them, like, when in the dark, you know, I may have to brighten my eye to see if she have the blindfold or if she knows, say, I may have one of the things, so, you know. Somebody there must start suck him and I jerk him off and I suck off him nipple them and I must start eat out the boy ass too.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody there I may kiss up him ass and from theme ass to fair ass then from theme dick to fair pussy and it's like me and say, no,
life never ever sweet. So, right. So it's like him say, my go fuck her. Me you know, me no want to fuck you know, cause if me ever get a piece of fucking you know, would I start moan out in my real vice and the tariffs now she might have me fighting there, you know. I'm never right. want to spoil the mood. So I reject all sex, but my mother says suck so. Mother says suck so. So the ice them melt down. I saw my cock up her tooth. Them throw the cool, cool water and I pussy and nose.
Slurp it out.
And I saw spit out back in her. I saw my spit, I saw my slurp it out back. I saw my spit, I saw my slurp it out back. And the two of them, they're under my foot now, sugar pants, still blindfolded, you know. Saying why him kind of all her up for sure the things them and she go up on top of him now and just start to ride it and I mean that under the balls them some of the under the balls just suck the balls them left right and it's like home boy same feel like him want to come so me I say no they come it worse like oh me not get no fuck and me not want no fuck me need to suck you and suck your woman make the two wanna come. So it's like my tell own boys there for spitting on my mouth. I saw them spitting on my mouth. My spit it in a home girl mouth. Says I'm more of what him spit, I share, and the two I will swallow.
Right.
And you saw them spitting on my mouth. I'm going to spit back in a fair mouth. And then him come, and me and I swallow it. It's like, I lie down there, I have a little moment. When me have to change my voice, and me I say, the world real out there, you know. The world is fucking real because I mean like all of my sexual fantasies, them just take them time and I fulfill. Right. And I mean, I can imagine you fuck a man and you know about the man good woman and you have lust for the man good woman to write through. And boy, I make you name out him woman crutches. It's like right now, me I think about it. I'm still in a one look of mixed feelings because, oh God, I can't stop reminiscing about the girl. I feel like I like the boy again. Want him woman right through. I tell you, she have a neat look of preps pum pum. And so, neat look of
Yan him still the things?
No, we're not the things, but I mean, if we can just get by the experience, right, yes, she more feature. Sit on my face right through. I'm just name out her pussy because I mean, something about the unknown. The fact that she don't know says me, and me know says she, and she blindfolded, it's like it do something for me. I feel like, say, I can't do this forever. Yeah. I can't just eat out her pussy and make sure feel good right through. And she don't know say I mean, about one day, the pussy and the tongue connection, I'm going to make sure connected to me because I feel like, say, she going to know that I'm out here, and she going to used to that tongue here because...
She used to the feeling.
Yes, listen, she going to request it back.
Yeah.
I mean, it's almost
so you think she have a blindfold her all the time? You have a blindfold her all the time?
Why I wish, but if not, you know, I have a puzzle up and do what I have to do because I'm big people.
Right.
And I have a way with words. So if I can reassure that, listen, sometimes I have to fuck one, forget to the other. All these days, I have to fuck your man. I never really a man, I want, you know, a human didn't want. But I have to fuck the man, forget to you. So. You have to give some, forget some. I don't know. Because she give me one look of buzz. And then she just... She want tired, but she conservative. She not out there. She just shy and me say... I know she has a demon in her. But you see the shyness? I said, girl, her pussy deserve to be kissed up at all times.
Right.
So, I mean, it's not much, but I just have to take it off of my chest.
It's a lot, and I enjoyed it. It was a lot, and I enjoyed it. Like, I could visualize everything from your going out of the car to where you're reaching out of the room. Like, I visualized everything.
Shade, a quarantine time now, and I feel like I'm going to call a boy just to eat him a man pussy.
Yeah. So try it. Like, what
I feel like I'm going to want him dream screw to drive, come pick me up, and I'm going to turn off him, like, dim it, whatever. And just come pick me up because I mean, I don't know. Like, I can't believe some dream come true. I mean, I suppressed these feelings for years and I finally get food with it and it will fuck up my meds. Like, I dream about her. My eye, them white, what my man see her in front of me is like, I can't believe, say, my have she a moan without even calling my name. And the man just there, right, they said, I look power. So, like, I said, go in night, Sean. near mother pussy. My sister say I'm a bad bitch. Like, oh my God. The world I keep.
Of course.
The world is thinking.
You know, I always say that. The world is thinking. And that make you happy.
Yes. So, I don't know.
Me love that and rate that.
Like, I forgot masturbate and think about her tonight. Okay. But I feel like I just want to call him phone.
Me and tell me what
like, I feel like I want to call him phone so she just answer the phone. And if she go cuss me out or whatever, because my detail will come up on my phone, you know. Mm-hmm. Just to hear her voice alone. I just feel like I need to hear her voice for masturbate.
Yeah.
This is how bad I did that mad over the girl. Yeah. Something
you
about
her. You need to hear her voice. You can masturbate.
Yeah, listen. I want to call her, man. I don't want a man to answer the phone. I wish I can call him all 3 times and don't answer me. And she'll go call by the 4th. She'll go pick up by the 4th. I want to pick up, even if she has to say, Sean, what is it? Where you want? But just want to hear her voice. I call my name. That's all I want to hear.
Mm-hmm.
So me just get a quick bus off right there. So.
Yeah. You want to look bad there?
Yes. My stress. My
so
stress,
try and fight tonight and tell me what happened tomorrow, Sean.
I have to.
Yeah,
I have to.
Fight.
Yeah, I will come out with myself. My aunt, them out and stunting. Mm-hmm. So, but now I make them go in tonight. I have to try calling.
I agree.
Yeah.
Everyone's going to make you happy and have fun while you're doing it.
I will.
Please keep
me
posted because I will.
I will.
All right.
Okay.
Max, let me give you that history. I know, you know. Let me give you that history. Sheba called me. So she's me and I. Sheba says, stylist, me go send you one video. Tell me. If you not see one polka that handbag in that carrier with the man. Me say, climax, me have to put on my glasses. Me not know. Oh, Sheba, see that, you know?
Sheba. Hey, me see it, you know? Me see, me tell them, me have 3D vision, girl. All right, somebody asks, why do we wear this place? Why do we wear this place, we ever fuck? Why do we wear this place, we ever fuck?
Me fuck on
somebody wallow.
Me fuck on the one us, but I'm a scorpion bite, me to blood clam.
All right. The weirdest place. The weirdest place me ever fuck. I don't want Aki tree. Me a one boy named David when we used to talk to Father Olaba Road. But guy me had one night. Him the cute them time when me attack him. Right now he no looks so righteous. Me don't know where going. But then time when me attack him, boy a piece of actors. And me and him want to fuck and sit down. I say, you know, me a girl not like fucking a house from morning. Me not like the house fuck business. I mean, I like the bed fuck business. More deep, but me not like it. So me and the blood clap where he chop. In the Aki tree, me not know how we reach. Hope we reach, girl. Aki's could broke. If the Aki them could have, me never afraid of broken a girl. Me never afraid of them telling them, at them telling them, me know say human being a monkey really related to you. Want to say we are swing and fuck. Girl, the Aki tree fuck the nice. The Aki tree fuck the nice. Oh, hold on. Bus shed. Me fuck on the bus shed already. Me had the same baby father, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
The book fuck on the bus shed and the bus them a pass and people turn up on their bus shed in our way from bus, you know. We did not care.
Yeah.
Me never business. Cause you know as me tell people already, you know. Me not care. Anyway, my nature call at this, so you have to send it on, you know. Anyway at all. You understand what me I say? Anyway, so we under the bus shed and me a go away because you don't know. Me a go away. So. somebody said me fuck history weird. No, people, all right, let me tell you the truth. Me hear enough girl come and them a talk about, oh, rare, fuck this. And let me tell the people, me live by what me tell you. You see, anything me tell you, I will go. So me don't come and talk like some girl that talk about, yeah, rare, you fuck that up. Me, anything me I tell you people, I will me actually do. Anything me I tell you, I will me do. You get what me I say? Mm-hmm. So me not go come and tell you, rare, me can't tell you. That's why them blood clots say, my name, cocky terrorist, cocky tegereg, cocky expert at everything. So, that's anything me I tell you, yeah. Anything me I tell you, I will actually go. I'm fucking a Aki tree already. Yeah, me fuck in a half done house already. Me fuck in a highway, pa marsh for highway, you know, the big highway when the bridge did there.
Yeah.
But not the bridge, you know, in the middle of the highway. You know, the long highway they will lead from Bella if you go straight back round to Wallaba Road, round about this stuff. Mm-hmm. Straight in the middle of the highway, they made one night. When the car never come, we run. I'm back in the middle of the highway. Let me see what else we do it though. What do you just experience in a car? I never experienced in a car. What do you experience in a car? Girl, in a car turn up, you know, I'm not telling the line. In a car turn up.
In a car
turn up. Let me see.
In a car.
Where else? who this now? Dutty Rahim. With a name like Dutty Rahim, you know, if you talk about nobody, no, no shame. Yeah, with a name, Dutty Rahim. Boy, shut the fuck up and go sit on one side and come out of an argument. You can't name Dutty Rahim and talk about shame. Boy, shut the fuck up.
You know,
I'm gonna sit here. I know we tell if you get for pan bed. Move from yourself. Dirty rhyme. Can you can name dirty rhyme? Add sting to it too. Dirty stinking rhyme. And that's what you have to it. Oh dada. Sure. Anyways, as I was saying.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, MW. Thank you so much. Big up yourself, MW. Yeah. You don't know.
My cousin, me now, black baby, me now, my love.
Well, this is somebody say, money, cocky terrorist, I'm broke. That makes sense. Then, girl, let me ask you something. If me a cocky terrorist, I'm broke, how that bother you? Tell me now. That makes sense? Yeah, talk about if that makes sense. That makes sense? How it bother you? Me a ask if you feed me? Me a ask if you close me? So, if I'm me broke, why bothers you? Then you don't have any ambition that have no sense. You're the power live and you talk this. You don't have no sense. That makes sense. If I'm me broke and it bother you, why it bother you and it not bother me? Stylish it bother you, so me broke?
No, me love, but me never you broke me again.
Wait, no, then me not, no, listen. Make them talk when they want to talk. So make me say, wish, me put her in her place. Girl, if I'm the one that's broke, it not bother me, it not bother none of my friend, then it not bother the man that we have fuck up my broke wall. Why it bother you? What has it done for you today? How much money did it put in your pocket today that it bothers you that I am broke? Girl, you no, can't tell me nothing for at me. I tell you to tell you, my Lord, and a bullsprang fucking belly. There's nothing you are no Greek labite can tell me for hurt me. Let me tell you that from now. So if me fuck I'm broke, my problem, not yours. I'm not begging the food, I'm not begging the clothes, I'm not begging nothing. Not your problem. If me a beg nobody, me beg people who me know like Stylish and Mercer friend them. So me no see how it bother you, can you me a beg. Suck it, thy mother. Bye, yeah. Anyway, girl. Yes, Kira, every for you, most free and exciting. Tell them.
Exactly.
Coffee free and exciting. Pretty Indo 94. Yeah. And the good girl, them will pick up over here, so. The nice clean girl them will big up over here, so you understand? The nice body girl them. You understand? We don't wanna crebe over here, so we don't wanna punkus pan pankas over here, so I don't still have to itch up your sucker over here, so nice tonight. And I say after 12, we wanna keep. So kuno mua, if you don't like we and if you don't love we, welcome nice clean peoples. You don't know all the thing. Go where else me not tell them some fuck I'm a killer. Where we did that all Stylish? You know, me never try on bicycle. Me never blood clot try on bicycle. Me never try on bicycle yet, you know. Me go on all stop already, yeah?
All right, me go
on all stop.
Me go tick off the face then. All right, yeah, all stop. Me go all stop. What else?
All stop. Well, as me say, me go in a bush. Me don't know if I go in a bush.
No, but I go under one afternoon building. I'm telling you, scorpion bite me a mickle joke. Me know what's up when you mickle?
Me not know it. So you go under one half done building.
Yeah.
Me go in a one half done building.
All right.
Me go river and sea. You go river and sea?
Yeah, man.
But me not like, all right, river and sea.
Me not like sea water.
Me not too like it either. Can I ever lock up my front and then it's hot water burn me? So me not like it.
Yeah, me not like
it. So nah, definitely not do that again. But in a pool. Ever do it in a pool?
Yeah, me do it in a pool.
I ever do it in a pool. All right. You ever do it for hot zinc?
Hot zinc, Sheba?
Yeah! Girl! No, girl! Not that nice like that. Hot zinc? When you think about it, you have to try acting. Girl, you have to try acting. You have to try acting, girl.
Acting?
Yeah, acting. Acting like you know when you think they're nice son and it act.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you have to try acting. And that me, I tell you, girl. Mm-hmm. Body sting. Actually, I didn't even know.
Climb
yeah, climb up. Acting. Me, I tell you, no, try.
Bag up my acting.
At zinc, girl, hey girl, me do some blood clot there in my life. Me not tell us the man they say me name cocky terrorist man. A cocky terrorist me name. That's why me tell us if me want for come on, if you keep him, give him the I shall never left. If me want him go about in business, me give him the I shall return. I have different stages, and I think me did tell you that, buddy. Me have different stages of sex, so me give him. You see, if me not want him none at all, me I give him the blood last me I give him the maddens. Yeah, you have to give him the madden. So them time them not feel your vibes, them not come back. Yeah. So I don't know.
Why? Me willing for me if once my if my man won't fuck anyway.
You big pussy girl. First of all, me can't shame Gaza gang. Cause one, Gaza gang not have nothing near shame. Nothing near shame. Cause the amount of blood clot video and picture of my boss would depend on it. We could have started with blood clot. porn station. So move your pussy clad from here, so boy, shame the girls again. Girl, come kiss out my bumbo. Anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Where did...
Smart Ansness. Who know wickedy?
Ansness. No, who's the Ansness?
Well, probably some...
You may put try that.
Some can take a little piece and bite you up on your foot and so.
Me, I go try that.
See, but...
Yeah, me, I go try that. Eh?
Me, I go try...
Then, girl... Then if somebody else can do it, why we can't do it?
Me not do that.
Me I go try and me with the way I feel like. And you say you sound afraid. Miss the girl.
When there? Come try me to
dead. Listen. Let me tell you. Aunt Ness, I'm going to give you some more suggestions. Can me try them personally? I can't tell you no people. Me try them and come telling them.